It's too short of time.
I have lots of time.
They say time waits for no man.
All the time.
Waste of time.
Wait a minute.
Just out there somewhere traveling in time.
Time knows no limits for days such as these.
Time has got nothing to do with it.
Conspiracy that's going on out there. Not just Viagra, but the better stands and the V-Trans, Cialis, and all that crap. And they're just spamming the shit out of us with it on TV. And then when I get on the internet, gotta check my email every day. I get at least 5 of those emails for somebody to try to sell me some kind of penis pills. Oh. What the hell's the matter with you guys? Do you have penis envy or something? And you know what? It's a little one-sided because you sure don't. You got a bunch of old guys running around with 20-year-old hard-ons, but you don't see a bunch of old women going around with 20-year-old vaginas, do you? Well, I got a problem with it. I remember when I was young and I used to go out to the clubs and go out, there was always some creepy old guy playing grab ass. And now, and they were pretty harmless, but now they're not harmless anymore. They're cocked and dangerous. Because they go out there to those clubs and in addition to playing grab ass, they have boners. Well, it's really starting to piss me off. Can we just cool it with the penis pills for a while? Okay, thanks for watching the show. Bye!
The ultimate power in the universe.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.